everyone, welcome back to week 3 of our Seated Fit and Fantastic with me, Rachel. Today we'll be learning 3 seated routines, a strength exercise, a balance exercise, a fun new game activity, and a cool down with a stretch. Are you ready? Let's get fit and fantastic! So let's hip walk forward for our warm up. Feet nice and flat on the floor. Tummy muscles pulled in, our backs nice and tall. Let's start with a heel and a toe. If you can, pull that toe back as far as is comfortable. And then repeat on the other foot. Lovely. And then we're going to take one arm up to the side. And the other arm up. Followed by 2 arms together. Lovely. And then we're going to play the saxophone. So we're going to give our fingers a bit of a workout. And we're going to play our saxophone while skiing. So, but we've done that before. We're going to take our arms down and up. Down and up. And down. And then we're going to change the opposite side. Just a slight lean forward as your arms go backwards. Fabulous. And then to finish, we're going to go into a jogger's walk. So we're going to work through the feet as we change from one to the other. And if we can, we're going to add in a little click as well. But if you just want to do the feet, that's absolutely fine. Just make sure you really work through the whole foot, getting it nice and warmed up. Okay, let's give it a go. Sitting nice and tall, feet nice and flat on the floor, into our heel and toe.
I'm forever blowing bubbles.
Change legs.
Pretty bubbles in the air.
To our arms.
They fly.
And the other one.
Nearly reach the sky.
2 together.
Just like my dreams. They fade and die.
Back to our feet.
Fortune's always hiding.
Change legs.
I've looked everywhere.
And back to this leg. Play on the saxophone. Everybody. Okay, so for this next exercise, let's hip walk to the front of our chair. We're going to start with our legs. We're going to take our leg out to the side and back in. Other leg out and back in. Now make sure when you take your leg out, you don't leave your knee behind. The whole leg has to go up and over the gate and back, up and over the gate and back. Then we're going to add a little click with our fingers as we come back in. Lovely. And then with our feet, we're going to do three little steps. One, two, three, and a toe tap. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. And as we go on, we're going to turn that tap into a knee lift. One, two, three, lift. One, two, three, lift. Okay, let's give it a go. Some slow heel raises. Get your backs up nice and tall. Tummy muscles pulled in. Okay, so our legs going out to the side. Out and in. Out and in. Keep going up and over that gate. Now that's ending our snap. In our finger snap, out and snap, out and snap, and snap, and snap. Into our three little steps, one, two, three. Then use a little arm if you wish, one, two, three, one, two, three. Little swipe. Great job. So for our next routine, let's hip walk to the front of our chair, feet nice and flat. We're going to start off with a march, and then we're going to add in an arm going out and in like this. Lovely. If you struggle with the coordination, then just stick to the legs, or you can just stick to the arms. It's up to you. Then we're going to go into our feet. We're going to do a heel and flat. Heel and flat, heel and flat, and repeat on the other foot. Heel, down, heel, down. And we're going to add in a box step. We're going to go forwards, forwards, back, back, forwards, forwards, back, back. And on to go with that, we're going up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Let's give it a go. Let's start with the march. wide heel. Other foot. And change. March on the spot. Great job, everybody. So for our strength exercise this week, we're going to work on our upper back, our shoulders and the top of our spine. And by strengthening these muscles, it's going to help us retain this good posture. So we need to hip walk to the front of our chair and have our feet nice and flat. Back's nice and tall, tummy muscles pulled in. So if you can scoop up your band and you need to hold it so your hands are knee width apart. Now, we're going to pull our hands away from each other, stretch that band out. We're going to pull our elbows back. We're going to release back to where we started and slowly release the tension in our band and just give our fingers a little wiggle from gripping it. Let's have another little go. So, pull your band apart. Pull your elbows back, slowly release forwards and release the band. Just have a little finger wiggle. Let's do it again. So pull your band apart. Now make sure when you pull your band back, your elbows don't come out to the sides. You need to keep these elbows tucked in and you need to pull these shoulder blades towards each other. And you're going to release and give your fingers a little wiggle. Now we're going to do five of these all together. If you're finding it's a little bit tricky, just maybe slightly widen your hands a little tiny bit. And then when you pull, keep those elbows tucked in. It might just be a little bit easier for you. And as you progress with this exercise over the next few weeks, you can take your hands back to knee width apart and really work those muscles, keep those elbows tucked in, release forward slowly and back and give these fingers a wriggle. Now have a little rest, give your shoulders a little roll out and you could also just slowly walk your fingers forward, just relax that back just a little bit, come back up and if you can have another go and see if you can do five more for me, taking your time. Nice and slow. So for our balance section this week, we're going to be doing some leg lifts. And this is going to help work our core muscles as well as our leg muscles. And this is all important when we're up and about on our feet. So to start off with, just make sure you're not too close to the back of your chair, but you don't want to sit too close to the front either. I'll show you this exercise side on in a moment. We're going to sit up nice and tall, pull these tummy muscles in, engage them nice and tight, hands on your thighs, and all we're going to do is just lift our legs up in front, hold it for 5 seconds, and we're going to bring them back down. Have a little rest, and then we're going to lift them up and hold for 5 seconds and bring them back down. And have another go. Lift them up, hold them for 5 and bring them back down. Now you don't have to lift them too high if it's uncomfortable. Just a little lift off the floor will do. Whatever we do in this position, it's engaging these thigh muscles and also our tummy muscles as well. Let me show you side on. Right, so as you can see, side on, I'm not too close to the back of my chair, but I'm also not sitting right on the edge. So I'm just nicely in the middle, but we need to make sure these backs are nice and tall. And as I say, we need to pull in our tummy muscles. And all we're going to do is just lift our legs off the floor, keeping up nice and tall, and bring our legs back in after 5 seconds. Have a little rest, pull in these muscles again, and lift off the floor. If it's just a little bit, that's fine. Or if you can go a bit higher and bring them back down, have a little rest. If you have a little rest, and let's see if you can do 5 more, having a rest of about 3 seconds in between each one. Okay, let's do a cool down and a stretch. If you can hip walk to the front of your chair, feet nice and flat,
birds flying high,
tummy muscles pulled in.
You know how I feel.
And inhale.
Sun in the sky.
And exhale.
You know how I feel.
A little lean to one side.
Breeze drifting on by.
Just as far as you feel comfortable.
You know.
And back to centre. Then we're going to go the other way.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day.
And back to centre.
It's a new life.
Shoulder roll.
For me.
And again.
And I'm feeling.
Going to add in a little step and a kick.
Good.
Forwards, hands together, and you're hugging a tree.
You know how I feel.
Stretch out that back.
River running free.
Open the arms.
You know how I feel.
Hold onto your chair behind you.
Blaster
and just gently lean forward.
You know how
as far as you feel comfortable.
It's a new dawn.
And release.
It's a new day. It's a new life.
Your shoulders back.
For me.
And again.
And I'm feeling
into a step
good.
And a kick.
Dragonfly.
Leg in front, toe pointing
you know
up, sitting up nice and tall.
Gonna
stretch our calf.
Butterflies all
and lean
fun.
Forward,
you know
stretch out
I
that
mean.
Hamstring.
Sleeping
and then swap legs for me. Toes up, sitting up nice and tall.
And, the soul
and then lean forward again, just as far as you feel comfortable. And into a step in a kick. Jazz hands if you like.
Good.
great workout this week, everyone.